Yeah, the map.
About 3 battery life. Successful man, I don't know, man. I hope I become successful. 1 million subscribers. 1 million. I don't know, man. Gotta walk, man.
man. Mohammed!
Mohammed!
Yeah, thanks, mate.
How are you, boss?
Hello.
What's going on, man?
Studying and, you know, trying to...
Oh, yeah, you started nursing.
Yeah.
Yeah, how's it going?
Applying, so I think it'll start next year or semester.
Are you working as well or not?
Working? Oh, no.
No, stop.
Stop, yeah. So, because starting...
Full-time nursing.
Full-time nursing, very hard, yeah. So it's going to be a lot of, you know, taking care, understand the body, understand the patient, you know, when you get older.
Nurses do more work than the doctors, man.
Yeah, it's hard. Doctor, I don't know. Yeah. Okay, are you, just ask me, are you going to Crimby?
Crimby?
Yeah, Warrawong. Crimby, Warrawong.
Let's see, I'll finish.
Oh, no.
I'm going back to the depot.
Oh, my map told me, The Google map told me 57 go to the...
Yeah, but not this 57, maybe an hour ago when I came past at 8 o'clock.
Oh, okay.
This is 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock.
Okay.
Is there any other buses?
Huh? Yeah, well, coming at 10:30.
At 10:30.
So I have to wait. Yeah. It's good to see you again.
No worries, man. Take it easy.
You do. Sir. Where am I? Take a walk in Wurrungang. Take a walk in Wurrungang. Best. you could walk in Wollongong. Tomorrow's Saturday. We're inside, I've got... Good day, good day! Good day, fucking day! Today's good day! It's good day. Good day, good day. Some people looking at me. So much you're smiling. I'm happy. I'm happy. Beautiful. Okay. Holy moly. Holy moly. Holy moly. Holy moly. I'm gonna go and play that. Looks like an undercover. Oh, lemonade.
Lemonade?
Yeah, sure. Oh, how much is it?
Three.
You see Thursday busy.
Not here. If you go to the Illawarra, yeah, down the road, they'll be busy.
Wait, Illawarra?
The Illawarra Hotel. If you literally keep walking...
Because I do Uber often, I sometimes see busy and... This usually busy.
Not on a Thursday.
Oh, okay. On Friday, normally.
Wednesday, Saturday. Usually on busy okay. days. No, you're all good.
Oh, thank you.
You're right. But yeah. I'm pretty much at the Illawarra tonight.
Oh, okay. That big hotel, level 2 level, right?
Yeah.
What time you close?
Vlogging, people's always gonna keep staring at you, and that's okay. And that is really okay.
Thank you. this could have to do with the fact that I got the damn booster and it got COVID within 3 weeks. And she said, yes, yes, I wasn't the only one she'd seen that with.
Thank you. wealthiest woman in the world. She thought she won $42 million playing the slots at the Fortune Valley Casino in Central City, Colorado. But
why does no one talk about this? Literally 56% of people that graduate college can't find a job in the first 2 to 3 years. So you should be asking them all that studying because your check is about to go move in back home with your parents until mommy and daddy can help you find a job. And then when mommy and daddy help you find a job, you're still not going to be able to move.
Nice.
That's what you said was kind of crazy. You don't think that's delusional at all?
I have...
I think $1 million is a lot of money.
No, you don't.
No, I don't, actually.
The woman's been with you 6 years. She's been, as you said, incredibly loyal. You're finally going to get married. You have a child. Give her the $25 million.
Well, I guess I'm looking at everything like a deal. I built this empire.
Thank you.
find in working with thousands of men. Let's get to it. So, here's the thing. Being a young man is extremely difficult, and society does not acknowledge that reality at all. You're unattractive to women because you don't have the things that women want. You don't yet have status, wealth, emotional maturity, decent housing, or an emotionally compelling lifestyle, unless you're a musician or something. And most of us go through a musician phase before realizing that they're definitely not looking for a musician. By the same token, you're also useless to men, because you can't really help them achieve their goals. You don't yet have experience, skills, knowledge, resources, or a social network worth noting. You're a liability. You're not really able to help. You can only be helped. So it takes a while to find your way as a young man. And very few people are really going to help you in this process, because doing so would require they spend time, energy, and money, and you may not yet have anything other people want in exchange for their troubles. There are many ways to go and little to no assistance for you.
ทำแม้ว่าคุณจะไม่รู้ว่าทำไป Ladies, if you wait until the company goes public, you don't get equity, you get a salary. Now, the salary I offer is very competitive. You'd be hard-pressed to find a better compensation package elsewhere, but it's a position that will require effort. It's not a ticket to an early retirement. Ladies, this is the takeaway. Nearly all the successful high-value guys that women are gunning for today weren't always successful and high-value. If women were really smart, they would get better at exercising their discernment with respect to which ambitious, talented men are likely to go the distance. This is why I say that the best dating strategy for women is to find a dark horse. I would encourage women to think of themselves as savvy investors. They may not always get it right, but the good ones generally do very well for themselves. Just like in the marketplace, you ideally want to buy low and sell high. Ladies, if you wait...
ไม่รู้ว่าทำไปแล้วมันจะสำเร็จไหมก็ตามคุณต้องจำคำนี้นะคนรวยไม่ใช่คนที่เขารู้ว่าทำอะไรแล้วสำเร็จแต่เขากล้าที่จะทำแม้ว่าจะไม่รู้ว่าทำไปแล้วมันจะสำเร็จ
This girl has the best job in the world as she is a motion capture actress. In this special suit, she performs various movements that are later applied on characters in games or movies.
Even though this girl makes it completely easy, this job is not for everyone because every move she makes is incredibly smooth and full of
She is actually a motion capture actor, which means her job is to move like an anime character so that characters in games or movies
Approaching does not make people more attractive, it makes them less attractive. So how can we resolve this? Now, here's the answer. The way out of this double bind is for men to think of themselves like job recruiters. Consider what a job recruiter does. The sheer act of approaching does not make people more attractive, it makes them less attractive. So how can we resolve this? Now, here's the answer. The way out The sheer act of approaching does not make people more attractive. It makes them less attractive. So how can we resolve this? Now, here's the answer. The way out of this double bind is for men to think of themselves like job recruiters. Consider... The sheer act of... A job recruiter...
conversations.
Job recruiter.
I've seen you a lot when I did 55.
You
remember this? I do this a lot when I did 55.
Oh,
almost half year.
Yeah.
Huh?
I can't do it anymore.
No, not anymore. Yeah, I remember your hat. Your hat remind me.
What?
I remember your hat. Every time I did 55, that hat